I made this simply for the joy of making it. I wanted to do our June book for Allie's Handmade Book Club. And so I made the cover, like she said, you know, decoupaging different things onto cloth. And I started out with a piece of plain muslin. And I thought I was going to add more layers of the muslin, but I ended up, I did the one muslin, a piece of regular tissue paper, just like the tissue paper you wrap stuff, yeah, the cheap tissue paper. And I crumbled it and I put it on there and then I inked it and it came through to this side, which I really love, so I couldn't add any more on that side. And then I decided, okay, we're just going to have a thin book, a thin cover, and I really like it. I decoupaged each little figure that you see here, the little mermaids, the little fish, the any other thing you see on here, these little wavy lines, all of it was ripped and then decoupaged with matte medium. And I got a nice compliment from one of my daughters and she said it looks like all one piece, so that was the idea. And then of course I sewed around and I can't get enough of that. It's the hand-dyed vintage onion skin paper. Most of it is onion skin paper. And then this is some handmade paper that I got through a website from Vietnam, I believe. And of course I had to sew it around the edges with my little pink Janome sewing machine. But anyway, I really, really, really love how this turned out. And I don't know if you can see the sparkle or not, but I added some stickles to it so that it shimmers. It's more of a shimmer than anything. And so I even got out some tools. Jewelry is not my thing at all, but I did it and I got these. Don had given me some, they go on the ends of bookmarks, and so I put those on it, and then I attached the little tails onto it, and I like it. I really, really, really like it. I love how this paper looks. I love how it feels. It's nice and squishy and bendable, and the stitching, nice easy stitch, and that is that.